Hello and welcome to another episode of a media tutorial series that teaches you the ins and outs of what it takes to make professional video, audio, and more, right here at the Media Corner. Today's episode, we're going to talk about how to calibrate a professional audio mixer. Now, why do we need to calibrate an audio mixer? Can't we just plug in multiple microphones, adjust the volume, and start? Well, no. That's because not all audio sources are equal. So we have to adjust each channel to create an imbalance of audio. So what's first? We need to reset the channels. Turn off all gains so we can properly adjust them later. Next, we need to reset our lows, mids, and highs, or EQs, by twisting the knob to the middle until you feel a soft click. Reset the pans to a 12 o'clock so that the levels go left to right channels equally. Turn off all your faders and mains so we can change them in the future. Alright, now the audio mixer is reset. We can start making adjustments to give the perfect amount of sound. Take all the faders from the channels you are using, then set them to 0 dB or 75% power. Plug in a microphone to the channel's XLR 1/4 inch port. Slide your faders to 0 dB for each channel that you are using. Adjust your gain for the first channel till the VU meter hits yellow or 0 dB. Now do the same for the rest of your channels so that all the audio sources have a balance of volume. You've learned that you need to turn off all your gains. Reset all of your EQs. Reset the pans to a 12 o'clock position. Turn off all your faders and mains. Then take the mains to 75% or 0 dB. Make sure your microphone is making audio. Slide your faders to 0 dB for each channel that you are using. Adjust your gain until the VU meter hits yellow or averages at 0 dB. Then you're ready to use your audio mixer. Thanks for watching this tutorial. If you found this helpful, then check out other episodes of Media Corner. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you next time at the Media Corner. I just want to take a moment to thank Pisus for letting us use his music for this tutorial. If you'd like to hear more from him, go to pisus.bandcamp.com for more great sounds.